pine, oak, maple. Out in the lumberyard, I see the tree you once were and the thing that you will become. A table, a floor, a cabinet. I'm the lumber inspector, the final authority. The guy who decides where this piece of lumber will live for the rest of its life. I know every characteristic of wood. Its grain, its color, its bark, its defects. Eyeballing, measuring, all in the name of grade, quality, value. The grades I give have a huge impact on the profitability of the sawmill, so they depend on me to be accurate and just. This is the raw material out of which we will build our future. So I better do my job right. The wood industry needs good lumber inspectors. To find out more information about employment as a lumber inspector, go to www.lsla.com.